Yo, what's up guys? Atlas here again, this time around the second battle for the history of the OCG. So this time around set 2 and booster 2. Those include some new cards that will change the game up a bit. Raigeki on top of Darkhold, that's 6 best removal cards. Swords of Revealing Light without good backroll removal, very devastating set of cards. Now the newest main deck monster with the highest attack is Rogdoll. And with that in mind, there's also a new starter deck, by the way. It was part of like a movie promo as well. Anyways, those included some new cards as well. But yeah, I noticed the highest attack monster without a tribute is 1600 and is a lot of removal. So my tactic is here simple. Gonna stall with a lot of cards. Actually, that is a small mistake. Spirit of the Harp. I just didn't notice that one yet. I'll take out single weakest beater. Oops. This is the deck I'm using, last second adjustments, like a pro. but anyway, since the highest attack value is Rogdoll, it can't get over this. So I have 12 defenders that require effort to get over, then I have tons of removal. Together with the monster reborns, my idea is to make him run out of resources and then just run over him. That's the idea here. I wonder if it will work. Let's see in this battle.
Okay, this is what I ended up with. It's pretty decent overall. It's very much just mainly a few big monsters by nature and a lot of aqua, water monsters and fish monsters. Some support for those. I put in a lot of just the generic good stuff. Didn't opt in Swords of Revealing Light, thought it would be kind of unnecessary since we don't have a whole lot of things to stall for. Also no more big tribute monsters since there are just so many removal spells. Why would you, you know? The big damage dealers here are probably going to be Wow Warrior, Turtle Tiger and Enchanting Mermaids, as they all have like 1200 plus if that get boosted by Umi and one of the equipped spells, they just turn pretty large, you know. But I honestly don't want to focus too much on keeping stuff on the field, because with the amount of removal we have, it's just nothing's going to stay on the field for long. And I'm assuming that Atlas has at least as many removal spells in his deck, so let's see how this goes.
Yo, what's up guys? Atlas here with
Phoenix Eye.
So, second battle, this time around he got set 2 and booster 2 included, or something like that. I forgot the exact name of the sets. This introduces Raigeki, so that will be a lot of fun, 3 Raigeki.
Yeah, there's a lot of power cards now, so I wonder how that's going to go.
Yeah, and the fun part is that the next set is just before the ban list, so we're not gonna apply the ban list for that either. So that's another episode that we are getting.
Just battle. Unlimited massive nukes.
Yeah, this is gonna be interesting, and interesting, I mean, it's gonna be very painful to watch and to play. Anyways, do your hand scissor thing, and then we'll see. Or while your papers, rock paper, whatever.
Nanny, I have been papered.
Haha, I get to go first. Let's see. Let's be a bitch and set a monster.
Let's see, what can I do with that? Probably not going to be beating over it, since it's most likely going to be like a 2k defender, since those exist.
Perhaps.
Oh, perhaps.
Shit. Turtle Tiger. Oh no, Tiger. He's still going.
We're sticking with the aqua strategy, let's go.
But yeah, it's not enough, it's 1600.
That's because still pretty chunky.
My idea here is that Rogdoll is an highest attacking monster without a tribute. And monster has exactly 1600 attack.
Fair enough.
So you can't get over it. But what can get rid of your monster is Urabi.
Yup, that's pretty chunky.
Dino DNA, boy. Can't wait to get finished with Raigeki, because I have 2 monsters on the field.
Oh no, I wouldn't do that, don't worry.
Yeah.
Also, I would like to have your dinosaur, please.
Okay, he's going all out. All out attack. You never see it coming.
With Jesus twin long vault number one.
You actually stick with the water strategy for this. Like, I love the fact that there are easy 1400 and higher attack monsters right now.
Because theoretically, this dude can get over that.
But yeah, as a wise man once said, know you.
Yeah, fair enough. I knew that it was coming, but it just kind of felt like going on.
Oh, here's a giant flea.
That is a big flea.
And now
I'm probably going to win because you just went for the biggest beat sticks and I tried to put in a strategy. Like, if I had this one a bit earlier, then I might have been able to do it.
But I actually have a strategy. It's not just big beat sticks. I'll explain it after the duel, though.
Mm-hmm.
Giant flea beat.
Flea beat down.
Yes. Oh no, imagine if you run a machine at Pyro and I just lose 200 attack and defense.
None! Yeah.
I kinda knew it was coming, but still. Okay, 1200 attack. It's so underwhelming still. Damn.
Yeah. I mean, I'm also just drawing to all of my weakest water monsters, so that also doesn't help.
Ah, fair. I mean, the idea is cool. Maybe.
Could have been better.
Yeah. I mean, the chance that you top deck removal is pretty
like
high.
Like, this dude is pretty chunky, still not going to do much. And
yeah,
going
still
to
not, it's not enough.
No, I just wanted to show him. I'm going to lose this one anyway, so.
Respectable.
Is this dude setting up a pendulum summon?
Holy shit, imagine. By the way, you'll get to play with Master Rule 3 in the future, like actual pendulums with... I wonder what your
opinion
is going to be of that.
I have seen some screenshots of how the board used to look. It's not very pretty.
Yeah, cliff forts are gonna be fun. That's what I can tell you. Oh my god, did you talk like that?
Visual.
Well, time for my biggest monster then. Rookdoll.
Rookdoll.
Yes.
A doll that went rook. Also no.
Your life points. Hand them over.
Ah, feck. He has more goggles.
I still don't know why Gekki in my hand, so I mean...
I mean, I kind of assumed that you had, like, at least 5 other removal spells.
I mean, I have a nasty strategy that I'll explain after Zula. You'll be like, oh, you bitch.
Well, I'll show you something scary. It is an enchanting mermaid together with... A steel shell. That is a 16 beater, my boy.
Yeah. You know what I say about that? I'm just gonna reveal a lie.
No. Yeah, sure, why not? You know, it didn't feel like attacking anyway, so this is fine.
This is fine.
It's going to set some monsters.
This is fine.
I shouldn't have said monster, I'm just giving you time to like draw into Raigeki and such.
That's the plan.
I mean, I've got just as much time to draw into big stuff, but...
Yeah, true.
Also, Umi. Look at that, now I can beat over anything you've got.
Nani. Oh, no.
Now let's just hope he doesn't have any form of removing spells. Oh.
Yeah. Foolishness.
He's just waiting for me to summon more stuff and I'm going to fall right for his trap. You see? I've got 2 twin long rods, number one. Gemini. Oh yeah, there he is. Aqua Mador.
Yes. Aqua Senor. Senor Aqua.
Aqua Senor. Cursed Senor. Content.
Yeah. Weird obscure reference that literally nobody will get, I love. Who doesn't?
Yes, my OTK strat is almost set up.
I know.
I've got time, sure.
Time on the run.
No, we turned time off, remember.
Oh shit, true. Someday Konami judges walks into your house, time on the right.
Breaks down the door.
Yes.
Haha, you lost your protection.
Wanna know something odd? I drew all those cards.
Mm-hmm.
And I didn't draw a single copy of Raigeki or Darko.
That's pretty sad.
Does that even happen?
It's called the Magic of Friendship. Now, I summon Big Monster. I dare you.
No. No, you don't.
How expected.
Yeah, I was expecting that to happen. That's why. While setting up with the revealing lights and stuff.
No, this is a relatively chunky amount of damage.
Yes.
That's like half your life points.
Yeah.
And
slow down.
Oh my god. How do you keep drawing your swords revealing lights?
At least I draw these. That's gonna help me.
You know what, I've got time. You're going to draw into Rageki eventually.
Yeah, that's true.
At least I hope it for you, because if I can attack freely one more time, I win, so.
Yeah, that would be a problem.
How many trapples have you drawn into? Or are you just setting stuff so you don't have to discard?
Mainly that, I mean, that's usually Hadley tactic. Some of the unrevealed Hammerstones you didn't know was legal. Anyway, yeah, it's time to play this.
Yup. It was a long time coming.
Yeah, it was.
Bech.
How unexpected.
Unexpected 2k defense monsters.
Yes.
Your back row is concerning, sir.
I know. I know.
The memes, Raiden.
Yeah, that's why I said a second monster. I knew it. Wow, warrior! And it's a fish. Visual card of the word warrior in the name of a fish.
Wow, a warrior.
Yes.
This looks like it's from like an old D&D manual.
Nani, you also got trapple.
Yeah, I finally put him in.
No! It's not gonna work.
Trapple doesn't work on special summons, right?
It... No. It doesn't.
Yeah, that's stupid. Stupid.
Time for advanced big brain plays. Now this is the lowest attack on your field.
Haha, you absolute fool. You fell right into my trap. You no longer have... I no longer have monsters on my field.
Oh no.
Now I summon a warrior.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow, Mario. Yeah, fuck, not again.
Well, you gave me a while to draw cards, so...
Yeah, fair. I can't believe I'm almost rebirthing an Urabi again.
No, not my 50 life points.
50 damage, hand them over. Just need to do that 60 times and then you're dead.
Yes.
No! Okay, this is becoming problematic. No!
Ha 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 ha!
Nani!
The biggest of no use. Monster Reborn Dead, motherfucker. Truly the king of the dinos.
Shit, true.
You know what? I know no fear.
Oh. Fair enough. That's a dark goal and a Rageki face down. That's not gonna stop you. That's not gonna stop you at all.
Mm-hmm. Well, this is definitely a hand that exists, so.
Yeah, fair. I mean, this is also a hand.
I'm going to blindly beat into your face down with my 900 beater.
Haha, here's the Phantom King.
Cool, dude.
Yes.
Green Phantom King.
Yes.
But what if I set Steel Shield?
That's not enough. You need a second.
No, I know.
Oh, well, yeah, for sure.
I am aware.
But what if I was the one that said no? Understand?
Then I would not let you.
Well, guess it's just gonna be one of those matches then.
stop.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Can't wait for the battle list. Imagine being to your fans, hey, have you ever heard about Yu-Gi-Oh! And then just playing this against them.
Yeah. Oh, it would be so toxic.
Yeah.
Actually don't have much against that, so. That's fun. Except, you know, Darkhold.
Yeah, that works. Then again, I force you to use Darkhold every single monster, that's always nice.
Bitch, I've got Dark Holes for days.
I got 3 total.
Dark Holes for days.
Yeah.
Fight me, bitch!
Oh no. Urabi Fight Club.
Urabi Royale.
Come at me, boy. You won't. Because you're trying to get you. Son of a...
And then I would also like your... Rogdol.
My Rogdol. That's not even a Rabi. Oh no.
And also this dude. No. With a steel shell.
Oh, that's problematic.
That's a lot of damage. Where are your swords now to protect you, dandy man?
Damn it. Not good.
You leave Pop me one. Deck,
nah, I already had it.
That's not Raigeki.
It's close enough.
Oh, hey. This is not enough.
No.
I wonder what card he has set.
Haha, it's
the fantastic. Hey, what a surprise.
At least it's not 2000. I mean.
Mm-hmm. Could have been worse, I guess.
Yes.
This dude, I swear. And now we enter the ocean.
Ocean, man. Take me by the hand. Take me to the land.
This man, I swear.
We need to build a wall.
We need to break a wall.
Oh, no,
I'm just gradually going to make this monster strong enough for an OTK.
Yeah, fair.
I'm just waiting for that dreaded fissure.
Literally grabbing a calculator right now. Yes, it's an I win!
No, no.
Wait, why am I retarded? I don't... Huh? My brain stopped working, this is not a win.
No, it's not, not even close.
For some reason I thought I was a reborn.
Oh.
Like, what? Like calculator,
I mean,
yes,
that would have been nasty.
Yeah, I thought I had game, but I didn't, so now I'm just all inning in awkward software. I didn't even win. Like, what? Oh boy,
well, that's life.
Well, you can't push for game now.
Nope, I can't. I don't have any cards in my hand.
What's that in your hand then? I see a card.
No,
yes,
it's
a game! Yes!
If I had regicked it sooner.
Literally, my tactic was just running defense monsters that are almost impossible to get over, a few beaters, 3 monster reborn, and just let you build up a field and a sword for feeling light. Raigeki, you so you're out of resources and just kill you in one turn. That
I mean, it's pretty. It would have been pretty good, except the amount of removal spells kind of make the defense irrelevant.
Yeah, it's obnoxious. It's totally obnoxious.
Yeah.
Can't wait for the prepared ban list. I mean, I've looked it up. It's trap hole monster. Trap hole. Darkhold and Raigeki 2-1, that's just gonna help a lot already.
Yeah, that's going to balance the whole thing. Then it's actually going to be special when you draw one of those cards.
Yeah, instead of just... yes, I have multiple Raigeki and Darkhold set. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is why a battle list exists. Anyways, 2-0 so far.
I'm going to get a win one of these days. 1-6-0, I become legal.
Oh shit, true. That's actually gonna take a while for actual 6-Samurai, that's like...
Yeah, I like the good 6-Samurai at least.
I mean, the mid-GX you get a decent wave. I mean, Jonathan Moore, yeah. House of Champs managed to top with it, so I mean...
You get like the basic stuff, so... Yeah. It's a fun set of monsters.
My favorite part about Gateway is that it was a temporary TCG exclusive, so... Not one.
Oh yeah.
Are we actually gonna... be hard-asses about that? We probably will, actually. Can figure out how to get actual OCG boxes. Godless. Now I can actually be hard about it and just be like, no, you get Gateway 2 years later.
I mean, if Gateway wasn't out on the OCG at that point, then makes sense for it to not be legal here.
Maxi also comes in later. What a damn shame.
I mean, it wouldn't be broken yet.
Yeah, well, when it comes out, it's kind of gonna become stronger and stronger. But yeah, this was a fun duel. It was interesting.
Oh yeah, definitely.
But the next one is not gonna be fun because it's literally the same card duel almost. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Shout out to Finksai once again for joining me. Check out his content. Lots of cool stuff.
Yeah, thank you.
And I'll see you guys next time. Atlas signing out.
Peace.